Garth Reeves, a South Florida civil rights leader and former publisher of the Miami Times, has died.
Reeves was born in the Bahamas. He came to Miami when he was 4 months old in 1919. After going to college and serving in World War II, he took over for his father at the Times. Reeves cited his successful efforts to desegregate Miami-Dade's beaches as one of his proudest achievements. He also served on numerous boards. Reeves was 100 years old.